those minutes.
He's at 10 points here tonight. 50% shooting, gives it up that time to Bobby, who just couldn't corral it.
Thought that was a good decision. I don't know if Bobby didn't think he was getting it. Oh, I think he was already thinking about